Today, we can get alfonso from India, coffee from Brazil, and wine from France, sitting at our homes because of something called international trade. Traders are extending their areas of business by seeing the world as a global market. Countries are coming together as one big global economy. This is called economic globalization. Globalization refers to international trade being less obstructed by national borders. Globalization is the process of growing, developing, and expanding the business, services, and technologies across the globe. It's like considering the whole world as a single market. Globalization is not a new phenomenon. The world economy has been increasingly interdependent for a very long time. In the recent years, the process of globalization has accelerated exponentially. This is because of various reasons. Easier transport has enabled the movement of people and goods all over the world. Businessmen can get labor from countries that have a lot of population. They can sell their products globally without many restrictions. All the dominating brands have shown real revolution. Prices of quality products are getting down because of cutthroat competition running in the market. In the last few decades, many countries agreed to lower tariffs or taxes on the goods which are imported from other countries. This has often occurred through the support of the World Trade Organization. Also, the technological advancements in the past few decades have played a major role in globalization. People are sharing information and exchanging ideas by the use of internet. Now, it is so convenient for us to buy and sell products from all around the world. On one hand, where globalization has made easy access of technologies to people, it has also decreased the opportunity of success by increasing competition.